And now, ladies and gentlemen, what say we bring back that wonderful Trio Schmid? I understand that since these young people have been in our country, they've been influenced by some of the American music and rhythms. What's your favorite kind of American rhythm?
Our favorite is mambo, cha-cha, and bebop.
But what's your real favorite?
Our favorite?
Dixieland!
Have you got some Dixieland, George?
They've got a new sensation, they made a thousand Dixieland. Green Covation, they made a straight from Zurich with a yodeling Dixie beat. It's a range of face and street. When they begin to noodle, it's a crazy sound and bad. Who's they noodle, they made a boy, I really love them. Can't get too much of that yodeling Dixieland. Yodeling Dixie, 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 yodeling Dixie.
You ain't just yodeling Dixie.
They've got a new Dixieland. Simple patient, the meanest. Straight from Zurich, be the yodeling Dixie beat. He's the range of face and feet. When they begin to noodle, it's a crazy sound of bad. Boy, I really love that. Can't get too much of that yodeling.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to go. I hope you've enjoyed our program today as much as we have enjoyed bringing it to you. I'd like to thank you for being such a wonderful audience, and I'd also like to thank the Trio Schmid for bringing their delightful music of Switzerland to our program today. So until we meet again, this is Liberace in Hollywood saying God bless you, and I'll see you in the morning sun. And when the night is new, I'll be looking at the moon, but I